I came here for two things, to suck some hard candy and suck some dicks.
老婆，老婆，我吃根黄瓜，这个黄瓜今天我感觉特别好吃。
我不吃，你又整我。
我没有整你，这个黄瓜特别好吃，真的是进口的，真的，嗯。什么？干什么？
Damn, look, I look like Mona Lisa right now. I look like...
Bitch, I just bought a $1 billion helicopter. You bitches still taking a bunch and still walking.
Facts.
Bitch, I'm an 18-year-old billionaire.
Today I'm visiting with the provocative post-gender performer, Peaches.
Hi, I'm Peaches, and I'm here in New Orleans in the music box, about to unleash my music. My philosophy is that...
What was that again? Your opinion? Never heard of it.
Now this way to please.
Rule number one, don't talk to me until I have my coffee. Second rule, I don't drink coffee.
I'm gonna bust this table.
What the hair look like? Bet the hair look nice. Don't that make you sweat? Don't that feel too tight? Yo, what your hair look like? Bet your hair look nice. How long your hair is? You need to get your life. You only see Oriental. You steady working that dental. You popping up at the lip and run your mouth like a treadmill. Not your exotic vacation. I'm bored with your fascination. I need that paper, paper, paper if you want education.
All around the world, love women every shade of
barely a pinch in there.
I need more dip.
feminist. Say what? Oh no, she didn't. Marielle just used the F word. Oh! Go Mari! Go Mari! Go Mari! Go Mari! Oh! We're gonna break down this misunderstood little engine that could word for y'all. Give me a beat. I'm gonna introduce to you the biggest, baddest F word in this house right now. Let me hear you scream for the one and only Jazzy J.
It's not a dirty word, though some folks are acting like it be, but a needed word. That means we all deserve equality. Think the word's played out? Sorry, you're mistaken. A better effing world, this F word is effing making.
Oh! F-E-M-I-N-I-S-T is exactly what we all need to be. I am the feminist who is out to ruin your life. I am the feminist who is ruining your perfectly respectful marriage by suggesting Audre Lorde to the book club that your wife attends. And yes, I am the one who convinced her to get that shorter haircut that you pretend to like, but don't really like. I am the feminist who is pushing your daughter down the slippery slope of sluthood by giving her a high five when she says she keeps her own supply of condoms. And incidentally, I've tried to turn her bisexual gay by recommending some dental dams. Yes, I am that hysterical feminist who demands trigger warnings on scenes of rape and violent sexual conduct. Yes, I am that militant, man-hating ball buster who insists on opening the door for you just because I made physical contact with it first. I am that ice queen cunt who responds to your street side compliment with her most frigid, "I didn't need your comment." I am out to infringe upon your rights and freedoms and extra room on the subway bestowed upon you for having a penis. I am absolutely a threat to your way of life.
I be in a boy's bedroom like...
Yo, who in here? Who in here? Anybody in here?
If you wanna be my lover.